Welcome back to another video, and today we are back on the Lego Movie Video Game. I've done six, this has got to be my sixth video I've done of it today, so yeah, pretty be happy about that. Now we're gonna go somewhere and we're gonna end up meeting this one guy I think in this mission.
He's so nice.
I was gonna explore, guys, but I think that'd just be a waste of time since this mission is actually really long. There might be even three parts of it because of this.
Head for the secret tunnel!
He's in the city limits.
Let's just head for the tunnel.
You want me to drive into that weird swirly hole? What are you, insane?
Don't break! Go! Don't stop! Go now!
I can't do this! That is against the instructions!
Wait. What's your favorite restaurant?
Any chain restaurant.
Favorite TV show?
Where are my pants?
Favorite song?
Everything is awesome!
Oh, no.
So technically, in this mission, when we're riding through the hole, we discover that he's actually not the special one. I don't know why I'm spoiling it, but he's actually not the special one, is what she finds out, so you guys may have not... he thought he knew he was gonna get hit, so he started running.
Okay, you just... me being special sound so good.
And to think I was going to follow you to the end of the universe.
You were? Well, here's the thing. How do we know for sure that I'm not the special? We just don't know it yet.
Evil robots. We have to get rid of them.
Whoa. I'm gonna unlock all of these guys pretty soon. Especially need to kill the guy with the pistol. Why isn't he killing? Really, the guy with the pistol, I thought I already killed you. To get fireworks?
It depends if the money comes tomorrow. If it comes tomorrow, I'll sure. Otherwise, no.
The worst jump up in your screen. Okay. Come on up here, baby. Why would you jump down? Started watching a mic yesterday and it was great. Now I'm like started listening. So ever since yesterday I've been watching to him. The phone. Because the phone's playing. Let me add some music in, guys. Hold on. Hold on, guys. Let me get this music video working. Let's get it.
Money Bee, can we get a statement? Anything to address the rumors. If you love something is true, then they say you should let it go. My rip you to little pieces, but when it comes back, you know what you want to do. But I think it's best I lay low, because I can't explain these two.
This is Money Bee. Guys, you see, I like put a little music in here. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this part one of the Old West. I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.